It's been 1 year since Thom Tillis took the oath of office to become North Carolina's newest senator. He sat down with WNCN's political reporter Bo Minnick today to recap his first 12 months in office. Bo.
Sharon, the senator talked about his work in Washington and also the challenges that are ahead, in particular addressing veterans' concerns about the quality of care they're getting at VA facilities.
I've been very proud of the work we've been able to accomplish in our first year.
But Senator Tillis says there's plenty of work yet to be done. In Washington, he serves on the Armed Services and Veterans Affairs Committees. Many veterans have criticized the VA for long wait times at medical centers and the quality of care.
There are a lot of fundamental changes that have to happen in the VA. Otherwise, we're just taking the pressure off momentarily, but the same problems will persist.
Tillis attended a ribbon cutting on Monday at the new VA Healthcare Center in Fayetteville. He talked today about changes that need to be made to the VA system.
We've got to be able to provide veterans the choice when a VA facility can't see them to find another option so that they can get the care that they deserve.
Turning to international affairs, we asked the senator about the threats the U.S. faces abroad.
We're living in some of the most threatened times of generations, and we need to take that seriously and put a strategy together.
Most recently, the threat from North Korea. We talked about the country's claims it successfully detonated a hydrogen bomb.
They need to know that the American people and those in uniform haven't forgotten about them. They think about them every day, and we need to make sure that they're contained and don't represent a threat outside their borders.
On a much lighter note, we asked the senator about the change in his appearance, growing a beard, and there is a reason.
I'm keeping the beard till the Panthers win the Super Bowl.
This is your playoff beard.
That's right. That's my playoff beard.
And will they win the Super Bowl?
They're going to win the Super Bowl. They're going to be in the Super Bowl. I think they're the best team in football.
And there you have it. We'll have much more on our website, WNCN.com, of our talk with Senator Tillis, including a eugenics bill that he introduced in Washington and what he expects to happen when senators return starting next week. Sharon?
All right,